We are planting industrial hemp at the University of Louisville, at Speed School of Engineering, at Conn Center for Renewable Energy Research. So the mission of the center is to work on technologies to lessen our dependence on fossil fuels. And this industrial hemp and canaf planting is one of those research directions. So the seeds that we're putting in today will germinate within 3 to 5 days. The planting cycle, or the growth cycle, can take place over 120 days. And so what we're hoping is to be able to have harvestable plants within 4 months and then be able to replant. So actually get a double crop out of these particular plots. The smallest plots that we have will yield about 1,000 plants, and that's a 40 by 40 area. So we plant in a very dense pattern. What we're hoping for is to create enough plant matter so that our researchers can come back and work on that plant matter to extract oils, as well as to find out whether or not we can use that material for high surface area carbons, which have great applications with supercapacitors. Well, we're real excited about this location at University of Louisville. The nature of the university is that it's right in the middle of our city, and other industrial hemp plantings throughout the state kind of take place on research farms, which are out of view. We feel like this is a really great opportunity to have industrial hemp growing right in the middle of our city, and to raise awareness about the potential for this as for bioeconomy in Kentucky and economic impact.